late, so I just dropped my sister off at school. Cause see Scotty in the back. Sorry, I didn't really vlog towards the end of yesterday, just because I got like a really terrible, just upset stomach, and I was feeling really nauseous. I think it was just I was having just like a slight migraine, so it was no fun. But I feel pretty good this morning. I need to eat. I'm no longer doing the juice diet. I'm so sick of drinking juice. And we're running out of things in the house to juice. So, I'm just going to be doing, regular food, you know, still trying to eat healthy and stuff like that. And now I'm going to be adding, so since I've done the diet, I'm going to be adding in, exercising. I'm gonna start off pretty easy with just, like, yoga. And then, you know, add in some other things. I used to go running with Scotty. Hello. Welcome to another glorious day. It was really foggy earlier when I went. What in the... Anyway, it was really foggy when I went out and took my sister to school. But now, looks like the sun's kind of coming out. I don't know why I frowned. I frowned because I'm not feeling well, and when I don't feel well, I'd rather have it just be a crappy day, just so I don't feel like I'm missing out on anything. But, I don't know, maybe I'll get the energy to walk Scotty. Last night when I was cleaning my room, I kind of started having like a scratchy throat, so I started popping throat lozenges and Zicam and water and all that. And I'm forcing myself to drink. I want to drink as many of these as I can today. So, and I have a thermos of peach detox tea with honey. And I'm going to take a bunch of this because I don't want to be sick. There's just too much to life. School is starting on Monday. I'm taking 2 online classes. So it's cheaper actually doing it online through the JC just because it takes a lot of gas driving all the way down to College Avenue in Santa Rosa from Healdsburg. And they charge you parking on top of all that. And I remember when I, last year I was there and I actually, my car ended up getting towed and it cost $250 to get it back. And I even told them this. I'm like, the car is worth itself $250. But I paid for half, and my dad paid for the other half. I couldn't find any parking anywhere, and I was gonna be late. I was already half an hour late, just driving around looking for parking. I'd gotten there plenty early, but I literally spent, like 45 minutes just driving around looking for parking. I couldn't find anything, so I parked in a public parking space. Not really public, but, you know, it was a part of a plaza. And I was thinking, okay, since it's part of a plaza, it's not as likely that I'll get towed. But they're really on top of, like, keeping an eye out on cars. Just because, I guess, probably a lot of the JC students probably try to park there. Because they would, if they could, because it would be free. And, I was so turned off. I've never shopped anywhere in that plaza just because I hate them. I hate them with a passion. It was something along those lines. And I hate you. I hate you. Whoever you're watching this, I hate you with a passion. But I needed my car, and not the car that I have now. It was a different car. Oh my goodness, and it smells so good. It's passion fruit. And, oh, it just smells so good. It almost reminds me of like a pink Starburst, kind of, in a way. Except more. Oh. Makes me so happy. Okay. So it's not that late in the day, but I'm not feeling really well, so I'm losing my train of thought. So I'm going to take a nice warm bath, and I probably would take it later, but I can't lie in my bed because it's still not dry, even though I have a fan on it now, just trying to speed up the process because I would really like to be able to sleep tonight in my own bed and not sleep in Natalie's bed. But I just feel like I need to relax and lie down, and so I'm hoping that a nice hot bath will help me feel better. Then I can get back to editing vlogs and stuff. But I got this in the mail. I'm trying to figure out how to say their name. Nivea? Nivi? Nivi. I don't know if you would say the A, Nivea. In shower body lotion, nourishing, 24-hour moisturizer, moisturizes instantly, no sticky, feel, and it's almond oil. Okay, use after cleansing and rinse off. So use your normal shower product and rinse off. Apply this in body lotion on wet skin while still in the shower. Avoid lying on bottom of feet. I wonder why. Maybe because they don't want you to like slip and fall, or would it like do something weird? Rinse body. Thoroughly clean tub and shower with hot water after usage to remove residue and avoid slipping. Dry yourself, get dressed, and go. So I'll be trying this. I always like. I know like it's really good to like put lotion on after you take a hot shower. It's better for your skin and stuff, but I always just hate the feeling like so you have lotion and it feels nice and everything, but then like putting clothes on. It's just I don't know, I don't like how my skin feels and then having clothes on, and it's just I don't know, the stickiness. I guess I don't know if that's the right word. It's the only one I can think of. I really want to know how I got this. It's not as noticeable, but like when I look in the mirror, but I feel like on the camera. Anyway, I'm getting distracted. So I'm gonna be trying this out. So we'll see. I hope that it's like, because they say, you know, it's not supposed to be sticky because you do rinse it off. But yeah. And it doesn't say if you're supposed to like let it soak on your skin. Huh. Maybe I'll let it soak for like a little bit. I don't know. Okay, so we'll see how this goes. I apologize if the footage is just like super grainy. I can like see all like the little pixels dancing around. I'm in my room. It's not that late. I think it's like 5:50 at the most. But I'm just so tired, and I was finally able to make my bed. However, I forgot to put the mattress cover on it.
sitting downstairs, I was just not thinking, so focused on finally being able to get this done. So I need to make sure that the next time I make my bed, which will be like in a week, and I put new sheets on, that I get that baby on. I know it's supposed to protect the mattress, and I guess it has, because that thing was a lot dirtier than the mattress, but there's still stains on the mattress from this stupid cat. She got in my room and she was hiding in the back here. What? Trying to vlog.
I'm done with the things that I was gonna make for you.
Aww.
It's me and you.
Wow.
It's me and you.
To Natalia. That's so special. You did a really good job.
Can we
Thank you.
see the mint color that I colored that?
I can see it. It's really cool. I like it. Give me a kiss. I love you. Thank you. What was that about?
Wait, there's no more pee?
Nope.
Oh.
And I tried giving Smokey a second chance and she ruined it for herself. So I guess I'm just gonna have to keep her out of my room.
She smelled gilly.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know. What I think it was raining that day, and she was just being lazy and not wanting to go outside in the rain. And she didn't want to use the cat box because Gilly uses it. It would be much simpler if they just got along and liked each other, you know? So if you wanted to, you could sleep here tonight. Since everything's clean, my room's all clean, isn't it wonderful? Everything's clean and
Can we
organized.
do something
Except
together?
Mr. Penguin's on the floor. We could play Uno.
Something else.
What? Something else. I don't really feel like doing too much just because I'm sick. I just kind of wanna.
Quizzes?
Quizzes? Okay, yeah, we could take quizzes.
But you're sick of it?
No, I'm actually sick. Adelaide likes to go. We go on PlayBuzz and we take quizzes, and Adelaide really enjoys it.
Since we saw fairy quizzes, let's do those.
Okay.
Try to find, like, see what your personality of your fairy, like something like
Yeah.
that. Like your personality, like which kind of fairy your personality will be
Yeah.
related
Okay.
to.
Well, thank you. She's handed me my laptop.
What? You have to do it on
Yeah.
your
Okay,
laptop.
well, just a minute. So, before I forget,
I found your vitamins, and the cap isn't really on tight.
Yeah, Addie, leave that alone. Let me talk. So before I forget, before we do all these wonderful quizzes, I tried out the lotion. Oh, I just covered the thing. I tried out the lotion, and I don't know. Addie, come feel my skin. Does it feel soft? Like on my arm. You felt my hand, feel my arm. Because I don't really know if I put it on my hand. Does my skin feel softer,
Not really.
or? I don't know.
We
I
we
guess it feels, but like I feel like I'm moisturized.
maybe I should do maybe I should do the stuff that I have to do later. I have to soak my feet in vinegar
Oh
to
yeah.
help my scratch.
If you need vinegar, there's some vinegar white vinegar underneath my sink.
Like, you
If
want
mom
to
and
do it
dad.
right now?
Know.
Let's just wait a little bit. Because I want to do a little bit of quizzes. Do you like how I outlined it? Started blue.
Yeah, I do.
Outlined the
So let me
clouds.
finish talking about this lotion. Right, so I tried out the lotion. According to Adelaide, my skin isn't that much softer, but like, I feel moisturized and I don't feel as sticky as I would just like using normal lotion.
Yeah.
You're pushing my head into this bar. Okay. Bye.